quite sad. Franklin knew how to make friends. He had a delicate wife, and they were difficult times. He was out of his depth, over his head. It's really quite sad. Right before he took the oath, he took a train. The 14th president, his little boy, his Lady Jane, and they were in a horrible crash. The only son died in their hands, and they never really recovered from that. It's really quite sad. A failure, she was broken down. Jane still wore a black dress, and Franklin drank himself to death. It's really quite sad. It's really quite sad. It's really quite sad. Really quite sad.